Actually, I don't know if you noticed, what? But before you performed on ITV1 earlier, I think they played the wrong video.
Oh, no. They definitely played the right video.
No, you know that video that introduces you, the VT?
Yes.
They played the wrong one.
No, they didn't. Really?
Yeah, I think they meant to play this.
You are one lucky lady tonight.
I'm very lucky. Yeah. I know, Ollie. I'm almost as excited as Sarge on camera 4.
Get ready for the ultimate boy band combo. You've seen already. It's JLS and One Direction. Yeah.
Congratulations on your performance
yes.
this evening.
Thank
Did you enjoy
you
it?
Much,
you weren't on for long, I have to say.
No. All of 30 seconds.
Oh, 22 seconds.
Just a brief hello.
And what did you guys think of the result tonight on the main show?
I think from the performances last night, I think it was the right turnaround. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think bottom two again, Misha, she's just incredible.
Yeah. Yeah.
That
yeah.
voice is just incredible. And I think obviously for her to be in the bottom two again is crazy, but again, she pulls it out of the bag and the judges made the right decision.
She really does.
Yeah.
Harry, do you think the right girl went tonight?
I don't know, you know, I think.
He thinks.
You know, I think at this stage in the competition, the competition's so difficult, you know, so anyone can go at any stage.
And Lynn, why do you think Misha and Janet are not getting the votes? Is it just because the other guys are a little bit better, or...?
I'm not sure. I mean, it's such a tough competition, and to get this far is a huge, huge deal, but, you know, you've just got to keep getting those votes.
Yeah. Okay, now we couldn't have two of the biggest boy bands in the world here and not see a bit of rivalry.
At first we considered a fight to the death, but then we realised that would be a bit inappropriate, so instead we're going to do a boy band quiz!
Right, the rules are you each have 45 seconds to answer as many boy band related questions as possible.
We're going to win!
If you get stuck,
we can do it
you
two.
Should say pass.
We're going to win!
Everyone extra brain.
And the boy band with the highest score at the end wins. We'll start with the band with the highest combined age.
We're going to win!
JLS with a combined age of 98.
98, yeah.
What's their combined
age?
We don't know. JLS, when you hear this noise... Merry Christmas. Your time is up. Right, guys, Chrissy, cue the music. OK, JLS, what did you think of the result? Oh, wait a minute, wrong one. Justin Timberlake was a member of which boy band? Spike Lee and Jimmy made up 90s boy band.
Who? Number one.
Yes, it's Stand Up and Unison and Air Grab. Bill Bowles, a boy band called Four Shore made to live shows the X Factor Series 3.
True. Yes.
Finished lyrics to this song, classic boy band song. Oh, 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 oh.
New Kids on the Block.
Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. No. The right stuff. Anyway, this boy band sung this, playing right now.
What's the song? Who's singing it?
Pass. Which two American boy bands have recently joined forces for a tour? And which did Rob Williams leave? Take that.
Nine years?
Merry Christmas.
You are the worst. You are the most horrendous question reader I've heard in my life. You start on every question. You are horrendous.
Don't be mean.
Which boy band?
You got five.
How many points? Oh, you got 5 points. Well done.
That gets time. That gets time.
Okay. One Direction.
The song that was playing was by Ultra.
Oh, such a geek.
Bonus point.
No, sorry, no.
Bonus point.
No. Listen, everyone okay, knows Ollie's on our team.
Yeah.
Everyone knows that Caroline's on, you know, One Direction's team.
Always. One Direction. Can you beat that score? It's time to find out.
Why is Pope down there?
When you hear this noise...
You're a bit young.
What's the... Yeah. That means your time is up. Aston.
Sour cream. Right, come on.
OK, your time starts now. How many members are there in the boy band A1?
Four.
Which boy band is responsible for this famous key change?
Westlife.
What? You didn't hear it, but you're right. Song by Blue, one for the money and the free ride, it's two for the life.
All right, all right,
What is the name of Michael Jackson's nephew's boy band?
3T.
Which boy band sang the following song? I turn the lights down, I put the music
E17
on.
E17D.
Yes! I can confirm One Direction, you managed to get a score of 6, which means you win! I got you a prize.
Anyway, we've got you a prize. You've won this One Direction.
That's for you.
There's only four.
Listen, I don't know what's going on here.
OK, thank you, boys. Now, before you go, we want to wish Arisha a happy birthday.
So it's a birthday cake of yourself.
Me and Carla.
You can eat
this for you.
Thank you very much.
Everyone loves a bit of
it's a real cake.
Okay, guys, massive round of applause to the boys, everybody. Now, JLS.
Amazing.
Now, JLS and One Direction came along to the show tonight mainly to take part in the Extra Factor boy band quiz, but also to perform the charity single with our act.
Yes, and we filmed the video together, so we thought I'd send our cameras along for an exclusive peek behind the scenes. Check this out.